So, you excited for Christmas break?
Not really.
I am. I love the weather, the songs, and of course Christmas.
That's great.
You know, last year I went to Florida. It was okay. You know, there wasn't enough snow for me, you know?
What do you want, Hunter?
Hey, I'm just excited for the holidays. It is the happiest time of the year.
Oh my God.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, where's your friends at?
I just didn't want to walk with anyone.
Oh, did you do the English homework?
It was confusing. No, I didn't get it finished.
I did, but I had this like one problem with the one question. You know, I can give you my work if you want it.
Yeah, sure. I probably won't be able to do the one that you didn't get, though.
We can work it out together.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Good thing I made it to school on time. My car would not start today. Do you drive?
No, I take the bus. It's about an hour long.
Really? My bus ride used to be that long. Where do you live at?
I live down Jackson Street.
Jackson Street? Right next to the county road?
Mm.
I live right by there. You must have the same bus.
I don't think I've ever seen you though.
Well, I'm mostly in my house, doing homework. Do you want to ride home from school? I understand if you don't, but...
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Hey, thanks for the ride, man.
No problem. If you ever need a ride, just let me know.
Yeah, I will. But as long as you stop playing that Christmas music.
What's wrong with that, you Grinch?
Bro, for one, it sounded like you were dying when you were singing along.
Listen, I know I'm not no Michael Bubble or whatever his name is, but I'm definitely as good as Justin Bieber and Mistletoe.
No shot. I don't even like Christmas music, especially not when you sing it.
Not even Mariah Carey? Baby, all I want for Christmas is you. You, baby.
Have you ever considered vocal lessons? It would be really good for my eardrums.
Man, you really don't like anything about rhythms.
Not at all.
But why?
Long story.
Well, we got some time for first period. You want to talk about it?
Hey, have you ever seen the movie The Dark Knight? What was my favorite movie? Yeah, I love the characters, the plot, the whole story. It's a really good movie.
Did you get the free V-Bucks online?
Yo, James, where have you been lately?
Bro, I haven't hung out with you guys in a week, and you're just not noticing I've been going with you guys?
Wait, I forgot something in my car. I'll be right back. Look, I know you don't like Christmas, but I got you a present anyway. I hope you don't mind.
Thank you. Wow, thanks. Best Christmas present ever.
What Christmas songs for the car rides?
You wouldn't really know why I don't like Christmas.
Only if you want to talk about it.
Yeah, sure, it's fine. So, well, one night before Christmas, I was asleep. My mom was downstairs watching TV, and my dad was at work. And someone broke in, and they shot my mom. They took all the presents under the tree. They took the television. They took so much, and I don't
know. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, Christmas has been ruined for me ever since.
Your mom wanted the best for you. She wouldn't want to see you like this. She wants you to enjoy Christmas, not to, you know, think about what happened that day. She probably wants you to live life to the fullest.
She was the highlight of my Christmas. We baked cookies while listening to Christmas music. We decorated the Christmas tree with all the ornaments. We would binge watch a bunch of Christmas movies. It was great.
You can still do those things, like your mom's still there. I mean, you enjoy doing those things, right?
Of course.
Instead of being sad, you know, thinking of her, be glad about the memories that you did have with her, and make more.
You wanna hang out over break?
Definitely. So you won't get mad if I play the Christmas music in the car again?
Nah, your Christmas singing is still terrible.